Senora gave you quite the bad impression, huh? Right. Let's forget all about her, shall we? Yes. Hell, I'm not a bad guy. Okay, perhaps. Would it be too much to ask? I heard and be but the ruling.
Well, can you?
Okay, sure. But right now, staying here. Then west from Guadley Plains, you will eventually the people of Liyue believe it to be the above, legend or not. But I have no need for-
hate to admit it, but you're-
Oh, my little friend. There's money, health, love. But you, you will go for justice.
Justice?
The Chi Sing, but how could a meet this level of crude responses beyond was core to hide something else? Even now, the Northland bet Liyue was founded, but look for them. And be faster than if there's anyone that can help you in Liyue now.
And who might we be? Those that dare enter Dweyun Karst. A sigil of permission. Many a season has passed since one was last in the presence of such an item. He before you is the mighty and illuminated Adeptus, Moon Carver. Speak, traveler. What business have you here?
Actually...
It's the assassin! They dared to flee here to Jurian Karst!
Sir, we've already stepped too far into Jurian Karst ourselves!
There's no choice! Apprehending the assassin is top priority! We must press on!
Disturbing our borders. See them gone. One will not have interruption.
Who goes there? Attack!
Take your sigil of permission. Carry with you, Mountain Shaper, and Cloud Retainer can be found here. There exists a conqueror.
Yeah. Don't disappoint me.
Good.
I feel like running.
We should look for a new investment. Mora doesn't grow on trees.
Anong gagawin dito? Narinig mo ba ako? Narinig mo?
Someone is... It looks like the... Hey! Look up, yup! That's made from snap.
Ano naman to? Cook na naman tayo. Bakit na lang
yun?
Dapat sa kanto ah.
Keep up with me!
ano mga kami? Ganun na to. Namin na sa quest. Tough.
Bet you can't keep up with me!
Now I'm all over. Press lang pala.
Haven't you heard? There's a strange walk.
I'll race you there!
Nakakatawa. Ano nakakatawa ha?
One senses the presence of a sigil of commission. One knows not why you have come, though the sincerity of your offering is clear. Hence, you shall be granted an opportunity. Find your way through mine abode. and you shall receive an audience with the adults.
This button is for. pay more attention this time!
One is most impressed. The path that... The one before you is the Adeptus Cloud Retainer. Now speak of the matter which brings you... You surmise correct, in fact...
This place is huge! What's it even for? It's just...
One is simp... Find it one... But enough. Rex Lapis. Assassinated? How can this be? Such a heinous crime! Who would dare? The notion is so preposterous as to be unbelievable!
One shall have to verify the truth of the matter independently. Perhaps one shall quash Liyue first, then convene with the other Adepti.
Wait, what? Did you just say squash Liyue Harbor? Are you seriously gonna wipe out the whole city?
Only a response of sufficient magnitude can negate the possibility of further incidents. It is as you say. We have protected Liyue Harbor under the leadership of Rex Lapis for 37 centuries. But in the face of this coup, by nefarious actors, exceptional measures must be taken.
Yikes! Quick! You gotta think of something! She wants to squash Liyue flat! And it doesn't seem like she's bluffing! Exactly what Paimon was gonna say! We made all that delicious food and gave every last bit of it to you! We were hoping you might help Liyue out, not wipe Liyue out! Or at least let's, you know, discuss it first! Can't hurt for you to get a second opinion!
Contract? A cruel irony that you should appeal to the notion after the merciless murder of the god of contracts himself. The people of Liyue seem quite content to dispense with their contracts. They are quite adept at taking that which is composed of black and white and turning it gray. Nevertheless, since you come here in the name of contracts, far be it from one to abandon one's own contractual obligations. Least of all when you come bearing a sigil of permission. Rex Lapis infused these sigils with adeptal power when he first cast them. That power once aided humans in battle. Most of the sigil's power has long since worn off. It is but a keepsake now. This keepsake cannot be taken as proof of your trustworthiness. One must investigate the claims that you make independently. This, no doubt, is Mooncarver's very reason for summoning us. Your audience with the Adeptus before you is now concluded. Leave at once, and...
To the blind, everything may not be as it appears.
Show.
Let's take a look.
A sigil of permission? You came prepared. Though this only prevents me from hurting you myself, doesn't stop you from getting hurt in other ways.
Paimon doesn't get it.
Too much contact with our world is breaking the rules. Mortal souls are not as robust as those of Adepti, nor can your blood carry this level of Adeptal energy. It's for your own good. Leave. Now.
Wait a sec! We came here to... Paimon's peeved! All he does is think about himself! Paimon wants to give him an ugly nickname! But if you take off an Adeptus, the only thing you'll probably ever find in treasure chests is cabbages. Blech. Guess we should go ask the boss lady of the inn about just how she manages to talk to Adepti.
Hey, there's something strange over there. Come on, let's take a look.
Xiao, not-
That's it!
Oh yes, when the put Mooks over-
You really-
Anyway, well.
Good Mook!
Come this- How about almond tofu?
Up to us, eh? Really hot-
Can't you see him on a break, kid? Scram! Scram! I see. But my heart's...
And what?
Offensers, but my... Because... And then just now...
This shit...
I keep thinking...
All right. You don't seem
gods and goats. Same. Right. Not that I'm so as not to be harmed when dealing with the Adept.
But
there is a clue once you have.
Thank you.
level 34 now. Find place and weakness. put that you, Ben.
Even if an end.
zoom in and change camera. Find a place where you can see the moon. Zoom in, zoom out and change camera angle. Paano to? Picture.
Nice and spicy!
side of this. I don't know what I'm buying.
Thank you. Thank you.
yun! Thank you.
with me! Ugh, not so hard! That's cheating!
Please. My head.
You two, again.
Wait, don't go disappearing again!
What's this?
It's your favorite, almond tofu, as well as this distant traveler's best dish, a satisfying salad. Quick, tell him everything before he finishes eating.
Rex Lapis. How could this be? I can't imagine it. Though times have changed, I've never imagined a Liyue without him. The ruling Qixing. Just what role have they played in this? I will seek Moon Carver, Mountain Shaper, and Cloud Retainer. It is time they too made their decisions. Adepti do not turn on their responsibilities. I have my reasons to not want to be tainted by the mortal realm, but responsibilities are responsibilities. Our god is the god of contracts, after all.
Wait! Paimon still has one last question!
Hmm?
That dusky mean... she's...
When conquering demons, on occasion, you can come across spirits who have never hurt anyone, yet are also not yet able to be moved on. So I asked the innkeeper and the boss if they could keep her here for a time.
So really? Wang Shuin was looking after her! Really keeping a wide range of business going, huh?
Iniipong ko. Shit, sayang na yung DC. Dapat na iniipong ko ito. Guarantee. Hindi ko ito. Hindi nagbabasa. Dami kong sinayo, isa-isa yun. Busy? Katapat ako dito. Okay. Thank you. 또 못했구나. Alam, pwede pala yun. Kasi kakapanood mo ng YouTube. Pwede ito.
Thank you. Mercy, almighty Adeptus, I beg you, show mercy upon me and my brother. Spare... Who are you? What's going on?
We asked you...
Oh, you must be a...
What is it?
Oh, have mercy, mighty messengers of the Elute. That was stupid of us. But all we want, we followed the path up the mountain, but suddenly I ran away and made it this far before it dawned on me. We were trespassers in the abode of the Adepti, and this was our punishment. I had no idea how to rescue my brother, so I just started praying for the Adepti to have mercy, right here on the spot. And now, at long last, two messengers come to my aid.
What? We're not Adepti messengers. We just want to find the Adepti like everyone else.
No, you must be messengers. You have to be! I have no idea which Amber trapped him. Please, you have to rescue him. I beg you, show me some Adepti mercy. Thank you! Oh, mighty messengers of the illuminated Adepti! I promise that we will never be so foolish again.
Pano was gonna ask him about where to find the Adeptus, but he seems pretty one-track mind about rescuing his brother right now. So he said that Li Deng got trapped in amber somewhere on Mount Hulao, and that they were following the path the whole way up. So let's follow the path down from here, and make sure to be on the lookout for Amber on the way.
I feel like running.
Champion of Mondstadt! Keep an eye on you. For a little shock.
shatter the aim of the super top first. So I'm going to go down.
I just hope he didn't get trapped in Amber too. Here's hope.
Thank you for rescuing my brother. What? No, regular folks like, unlike you guys. Anyway, we have trespassed in the realm of the Adeptus for long enough.
Yes, thank
you. Boy, he's super because it seems like this, but it's not like we've done anything wrong, so...
Who dares trespass on my mountain? Foolish mortal, come forth and receive your punishment. You intrude upon the sanctity of Mount Hulao. You destroyed the thieves' ignorance was an affront to the Adepti.
Wait, we can explain!
A sigil of permission. In the beginning, speak, you would be wise. Rex Lapis, assassinated? At the rite of dissension? What mortal in Liyue, nay in all the world, would conspire to commit such foul treason? Or perhaps the more pertinent question, Rex, but not Traveler, once one has dealt with certain matters here that...
I'm in camp. Adepti, oh, you know, like how grass is actually Adepti hair, and rivers are actually Adepti saliva. There must be something similar going on with the amber.
You're the major after take.
Oh.
Correct. One will do.
Join the Adventurer's Guild. You'll have a
new stock at Seiko Antiques.
You finally returned. I see. Huh. Some of these names, as a returning regarding the Archon, they've announced that they've even gone.
Exuvia?
It's common knowledge, the Geo-Arch, the Mighty and
Is that it?
Naturally, if the ruling the Geo-Archon's spirit has risen.
Oh, right! He's the and the Leland chasing have been on quest to find the seven.
Oh? You're trying to find the seven? Nice answer. A knight that gets duped by the Fatu. But I can help you with that. Give me some time. Someone who can help you break through. If you want to be a.
Abyssal.
Thank you.
quite busy these days.
spark being suckable.
Thank you.
This will be interesting.
Thank you.
us yet. Yung pangpad to mga.
We're high up. Everyone can
hear you. And Astra Abyss.
Yung face mask yan. Ba't ka gano'ng gano'ng anak? Yung face mask yan. May face mask yung balok sa mukha sa helmet. Ah, gano'n. Nagdaba na ako kanina dyan.
Thank you.